afternoon, I'm Anaya.
Hey, good afternoon, I'm Crystal.
And we're here with your announcements.
The Scholastic Holiday Book Fair opens in the Gathering Place on Thursday, November 29th, and runs through Friday, December 7th. All students will visit the fair with their language and literature classes. Look for your class's date posted outside of your ELA teacher's door. Students can also visit before or after any school day. It's a great time of year to give and receive the gift of reading.
Experience the magical adventures of Harry Potter for the first time or relive them all again. Look for favorite Harry Potter books at your Scholastic Book Fair.
Saga Club will be holding their next meeting December 3rd. Everyone is welcome.
Here's your chance to vote for the Royal Berry books that will be a part of this year's reading challenge. The voting form is located in your Learning Commons Google Classroom, and votes will be counted until Wednesday, November 28th. Remember to vote for your favorite 8 books. That does not mean you are expected to read all 8. It just means that you would like those books to be available as part of the Royal Berry Reading Challenge. Thanks for voting. Remember, the Royal Berry Reading Challenge takes place from December to May.
Please be reminded that book bags, including sling bags and winter outwear, should be kept in lockers and not brought into classrooms.
Moonbeams for Sweet Dreams, Tuesday, December 4th at 8 o'clock, located at Beaumont Children's Hospital. Park in the north lot and bring a flashlight. Event lasts about 30 minutes.
Interact Club will meet today after school in room 203 to plan our December movie night fundraiser. See you there.
ROM's Recycle Club is meeting today from 3 to 3:30 in the health room with Mrs. Wandsworth.
There will be no art club meeting on Tuesday, November today. We will look forward to meeting again next week.
Computer Club is canceled for today as well.
Do you like fashion? What about Santa? Well, stop at the Royal Oak Historical Museum with your family from 1 to 4 this Saturday, December 1st. You'll see Santa in their Christmas exhibit, Fashions Through Ages. Any questions, see Ms. Bockhausen in room 314.
Food and Toiletries Drive from yesterday, November 26th through Tuesday, December 11th. Please donate non-perishable food, toilet paper, paper towel, shampoo, toothpaste, etc. We will also be accepting donations of $20 gift cards for stores selling groceries and clothing. Donations will benefit ROM's families. Please deliver donations to the Student Council Room after school or during leave. The Student Council Room is on the first floor by Ms. Khalil's room.
Now please stand for your pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now to Jet with your weather.
When you wanna face me, it's okay. Whenever you need me, baby, call me, beep me if you wanna reach me.
I'm Jet, and I'm here for your weather. Today it has a high of 32 and a low of 25. Now to your joke. Which superhero hits the most home runs? Batman.
I'm Addison.
And I'm Bella.
And we're here with your top 10 food rivalries.
Number 10 is Taco Bell versus Del Taco.
Number 9 is Little Caesars versus Jet's Pizza.
Number 8 is Mars Chocolate versus Hershey's.
Number 7 is Jimmy John's versus Subway.
Number 6 is Crystal versus White Castle.
Number 5 is Dairy Queen versus Baskin-Robbins.
Number 4 is Popeyes versus KFC.
Number 3 is Starbucks versus Dunkin' Donuts.
Number 2 is Burger King versus McDonald's.
And number 1 is Coca-Cola versus Pepsi.
Now to your sports with Brady and James.
Hey. my name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, need to let it go. To the I, to the no, no, no. My name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, need to let it go. To the I, to the no, no, no. What you gonna say? You ain't running game, thinking I believe in every word.
Hi, I'm Brady.
And I'm James.
And we're here with your sports. The boys' basketball team has a game at Norup today. Good luck, boys.
The Red Wings lost a high-scoring game against the Columbus Blue Jackets. The score was 7-5.
The Pistons play the Knicks tonight at 7.
The Big Ten and the ACC Basketball Challenge is currently underway.
Michigan State plays Louisville tonight at 7:30.
Michigan plays North Carolina tomorrow night at 9:30.
I'm Brady.
And I'm James.
And that's...
News to me.